Hello guys, what's up? Welcome to our channel Techies Room. Do you want to play Valorant but you want to know that your PC can run Valorant smoothly or not? Then you are watching our right video. Now I am telling the minimum system requirements to play the Valorant game in your PC. Watch this video completely. Subscribe our channel if you have not subscribed till now. Let's start our video with a rocking intro. The specification that I will tell you here are pointed from the original site of Valorant Riot Gaming. This game is available in 30 frames per second, 60 frames per second and 144 plus frames per second. We will check out minimum requirements for each frame per second, that is FPS. For 30 frames per second, the minimum requirements are that your PC should have Windows 7, 8, 10 with 64-bit. Your PC must have minimum 4GB RAM, that means lower than 4GB RAM cannot load Valorant even in 30 FPS. Your PC must have minimum Intel i3-370M CPU. To play in 30 FPS, you must have Intel HD 3000 1GB graphics. Your PC must have Pixel Shader 3.0 version and Vertex Shader 3.0 version. For 60 frames per second, the minimum requirements are your PC must have 64-bit Windows 7, 8 or 10. Your PC must have minimum 4GB RAM. Your PC must have minimum Intel i3-4150 CPU. Your PC must have GeForce 730 GPU. Your PC should have Pixel Shader 3.0 and Vertex Shader 3.0 version. For 144 plus frame per second, that means high end gaming, the minimum requirements are your PC must have 64-bit Windows 7, 8 or 10. Your PC must have minimum 4GB RAM. Your PC must have minimum Intel i5-4460 3.2 GHz CPU. Your PC must have GTX 1050 Ti GPU. Your PC should have Pixel Shader 5.0 and Vertex Shader 5.0 version.